It was the first day of July. No wind breathed in the sky. When a pinstripe suit saw that the Institute of Mental Health was burning, he stood up on the corner where the sun was warming. Looking across the street, he moved the shackles on his feet as the Institute was burning. Flames were roaring, singing like a thunderstorm. Smoke was pouring straight up to the sky. Windows smashing, gothic doors and lintels fall. Timbers crashing, and we both know why. Nobody else came by to stare. You see, they didn't really care. We can't call the fire brigade. None of them have been paid. And so the Institute is burning. Out in the city, people say it isn't pretty. Everyone agrees, everyone is glad. Doctored brains celebrate and everyone waves their chains. It's a pity they're all mad. The Institute of Mental Health spontaneously killed itself. And dust to dust, the chains began to rust as the Institute was burning.